Well, today has been the worst day for recording ever. So, one of the save files spontaneously disappeared, and I don't know why. But, the LP file is still here, or at least for now. So, we're just gonna work things out, shall we? Also, the recording failed like 3 times in a row, and the program like just nothing is working for just no reason, and I don't know why. Yeah, I haven't been on any like weird websites or anything. I haven't been on any. I don't think I've really been on anything much other than YouTube for the past like couple weeks, pretty much. Like, no new websites that I haven't been to before or nothing, so I have no idea what's going on. Anyway, so here we got a bunch of required fights. You have to beat these guys, remove the statues on the other side of the mirror. We're gonna be skipping these. Or skipping them in terms of I'm not gonna show the fights because they're gonna be boring. Except we have a new thing. We have a gray Magikoopa, so I guess we have to show this. We'll just do this because why not? Get them both and get rid of that one because Magikoopas are annoying. So also, sorry if you can hear an echo. I have the TV on instead of the sound coming through the headset. I should probably change that actually. So, here, I'll change that. And next battle. I'll skip this one, unless it has another new enemy. Did we show white Magikoopas? I don't remember. I don't remember anything nowadays. Apparently, neither do you. Let's just use Power Quake because it does an okay amount of damage. Except I did it too late. Thanks a lot, TV. And this probably. Oh, it does kill him. Alright, 2 out of 3, not bad. 2 out of 3, not bad. I just said that. Anyways, let's just take care of these guys. This fight ain't too long, ain't too complicated. These guys give us 2 experience points, which is better than one, because the Magikoopas only give you one. So yeah, I guess I'll just show all of these. There's only one more, so might as well. And I don't feel like reading today. I read all day at work, so. I'm pretty sure we've seen green Magikoopas before, so. But, nah, it doesn't matter. Might as well show them. So, yeah, I hope the save battery doesn't die, because if it does, that's too bad for you guys, because I'm not doing anything about it. Let's see. Bomb? Nah, let's just get rid of this guy. Which I don't think it'll. Oh, it did kill him. Okay, never mind. No, they did one of the heavy ones. Swear I'm pressing that on time, but whatever. Yay, defense! Everyone loves that, right? No, nobody does. Alright, you, sir, are gone. And this game doesn't have any, like, revive things for enemies, which is great, because I've been playing Xenosaga, and one of the enemies has the ability to revive enemies you've defeated, and you can't defeat that enemy until it runs out of power to revive other enemies, and it's kind of stupid, but you get lots of experience points, so it's not too bad. That game isn't terrible, by the way, like everyone says. I rather like Xenosaga. Just saying. Anyways, we got some puzzly puzzles going on here. In other words, an incredibly simple one. So, here we go. So, we got some of these enemies going on here. Oh. Well, that solves everything. Just run past them. We're pretty much over-leveled already, so... Anyways, this is basically the game's way of telling you, hey, use this guy here. Oop. Depth perception. What the? Excuse me? Oh, there we go. That was kind of weird. Like, I took, like, one step up, and it was too much, and I took one step down, and it was too little. So, this is quite obvious. Luigi is the real one. He's the real one. Except not really. It is, in fact, Cooper, and it's an incredibly... It's not even a puzzle. It's just them doing stuff for fun. They're just like, oh, let's just do some stuff for fun, I suppose. Brother, yes, I'll smash you, even though we're not in Smash Brothers at the moment. Can't wait for that new Smash Brothers. Had to find a way to talk about Smash Brothers, because I'm excited, even though it has no story mode, and they better have a story mode, they better change their minds, because I was especially looking forward to story mode. I'm not joking. I was looking forward to that. But, yeah. Just, hit all the obvious fakes. So. No, I don't. You guys are just clearly not supposed to be here. Good call, Mario. So, anyways, now we can, actually continue on with our lives. We have many ways to go. So, let's just go over here. And we'll grab up. I have a plan. Use a maple syrup, grab a maple syrup. It's how the world works. Alright, so we got a... Cooper, get off that. We got a star piece right here, which is awesome sauce. So, that guy's too big to do anything with, but we can use mirror puzzle stuffs. So, no, reading it the wrong way. Are you serious? Depth perception! Jeez, man. Alright. So, after you complete that very difficult task, apparently, you can now go over here, and now it's time to solve some puzzles and such. Well, actually, we're in the middle of solving a puzzle, so what am I saying? Yeah, so now... let's... Is it here? Yep, here it is. It's always good to have, that. So, you move this, and there's a hole! And Mario falls down it. So, I might as well just go this way. Sneak past everyone, because, we don't need to fight them. And what do we got? We got power up, defense down. Again, I don't really like using those. They might be useful in, like, certain situations. That guy just barely missed me. But yeah, this game doesn't have, like, an as in-depth thing going on to it as like, Paper Mario 2. It's like, Paper Mario 2, you got some stuff going on there. But, this game, it's pretty simple. This is, in a way, it's kind of like a beginner's RPG, but it's also not, like, it can be more in-depth than you want it to be, but at the same time, it's very easy, so. Anyways, moving that guy moves this guy. Not too complicated. I mean, I figured out when I was, like, 8 or something. Ah! Well, that was annoying. Anyways, let us continue. Unlike let us. Whatever that's supposed to mean. And over here we have, I think, our final treasure chest room. We got the palace key, which means we can go to the final area of this area. So that's nice. There's also a treasure chest that I want to get that I forget how to get. I'm pretty sure it's pretty simple. I think what you're supposed to do... Alright, so I think what you're supposed to do is if you go over here, and we're gonna do this again. Mario, you got caught on thing. His foot got caught. But I think you can blow up this wall. Yeah, there we go. It sort of indicates that you can do such a thing. Excuse me, phone, I'm playing a game here. Anyways, we got a... For a second I thought, why did I think the phone was gonna stop ringing? Oh no, it stopped. We got triple dip here. Use 3 items on 1 turn. Could be useful with certain situations. I might equip it, maybe. Could be nice. So, now we can actually move on. This guy's still here. Respawning enemies. I thought I beat... No, I didn't beat him, actually. I guess he didn't respawn. Alright. Now we can, oh, for a second I was like, am I on the wrong path? No. Just go here. Use the lock. Thank you. Is the lock still on that one? Eh, whatever. So, here we got another puzzle. So, simply push these guys, but you can only push them in the direction they're facing. So, you have to talk to them to make them face a different direction. So, now we can push that one there. So now that one's there, you know, it's pretty self-explanatory. Again, figured it out when I was 8, but I imagine this would be like one of the only things that would actually give someone trouble, like in the entire game, so. And these two can make out, and glitch slightly, and I hope I didn't mess up. Let me see, can I push this one like one four? There we go. Okay, for a second it looked like I messed up. I should have moved this one first, so. Just push this one over here. Apparently they're like magnetic or something, I don't know. But something's going on here. But we have just solved the puzzle. The puzzle of death. Or something. Isn't that something from like a Bruce Lee movie? Something of death, I don't know. Game of Death. Right? I don't know. I haven't seen that movie. Anyways, speaking of not seeing movies, actually, this has nothing to do with that. We're up to the boss. The boss is behind this door. But, we're gonna end it off, because, the boss fight is kinda long, and there's cutscenes and whatnot. So, thank you all for watching. Come back next time, where hopefully nothing will go wrong, but probably everything will go wrong. So, yeah, see you then.